Concealed carry.
Handgun ammo.
What do I need to get? Take one.
Hey, I'm Ryan Gresham with Gun Talk. Here's your 3-minute EDC, everyday carry. Which ammo should I choose for my carry gun, my carry handgun more specifically? All right, so there's a lot of ammo out there and a lot of people like to argue about this. Some good, some bad, whatever. But there's a bottom line to all of this. Full metal jacket, this is a full metal jacket, obviously completely enclosed tip, is generally practice ammo, range ammo. It's generally a little bit cheaper, it's good for punching holes in paper, but generally not a good choice for your concealed carry ammo. Generally what you're gonna look for is a hollow point. And there's all kinds of varieties of hollow point. You can go down that rabbit hole for days and days. But in general, I want you carrying a hollow point. Why is that? Well, when we're talking about concealed carry, we're talking about stopping a bad guy. This is going to stop the bad guy faster. Look at it this way. A full metal jacket, when you shoot this into the bad guy, some sort of medium, what it does is it punches a little hole and it pretty much is gonna go all the way through. This is going to open up. The liquid inside is gonna help the bullet open up and it's gonna create a bigger wound cavity. We want more damage for the guy to stop faster. We want to stop now. So you can see the big open into this, the big hollow point, that's what you're gonna wanna carry, okay? Also, just as a side note, I mentioned the full metal jacket will probably go all the way through the bad guy because it's not slowing down as fast because it's not opening up. That does lead to overpenetration if you're concerned about that. A hollow point may not overpenetrate as much. It's a little bit more controlled. When it starts opening up, it slows down quicker, and that's gonna matter. So when you're choosing your carry ammo, full metal jacket, yeah, go buy a bunch of it. Go shoot, go practice, that's great. But for your carry ammo, you wanna buy hollow point ammo. And you wanna shoot both in your gun. You wanna shoot a bunch of the hollow point ammo through your gun and make sure it runs fine, because you don't wanna just load this up and go, ooh, it's expensive, I'm not sure if I wanna shoot it up. Sorry, buy several boxes, shoot a few boxes through it, make sure your gun likes this ammo and it runs fine in it, then you carry that ammo. Now, in a pinch, could you carry full metal jacket? Sure, you could. It's better than nothing, for sure, but I prefer you carrying a hollow point. So, that's what you need to know. I know there's a lot of choices on ammo out there, but full metal jacket is range ammo, hollow point is your carry ammo.